My gosh. Ah, no, I don't want to fucking check it out, you fucking big knob. Okay. Don't give a fuck. Hopefully this is a longer playthrough. That game in like 2 days. Okay, continue. New game. Yeah, continue, continue. Oh, that's right, we gotta go back into the house. Ethan finds a D-series exterminator and bugs. Oh, isn't there? I have to play games. I've forgotten everything. I'm not gonna lie. Might have to go back to last stream and figure out what the fuck's going on. I know there's something annoying in the house that I have to go through. Other than that, I'm clueless. I know shit. This should take a while. I'm too used to the fucking Ratchet and Clank loading times. Holy fuck. She was speedy. Speedy Gonzalez, speedy. There we go. Oh my gosh. What is this? Probably why I stopped playing this fucking game for like 5 days. Okay, that's right, the head had a note. I gotta go in the fucking dissection room, that's right. My plan is just to run. Damn. Damn, that shit's annoying. Huh? Oh, fuck. I ain't here. No, get back down. Fuck off. Fucking cock it. Oh, you cock off. Nah, fuck off. What a dickhead. That's right. Fucking bitch. I thought I could melee. Yeah, that's right, what you can do. I'm looking, motherfucker. Get shit on. Oh, what do you have? I swear there was an X. Big kid. Did this motherfucker drop anything? Jag shit. Some crystals. Maybe I can turn that into some
myth.
Who knows, who knows? Oh, that's right, I gotta figure out the puzzles. Figured out this one. This one I figured out. Fuck the grandma. I forgot about this one. Little bugger. Little bloody bugger. Ooh, what's in here? Jack shit. I'm pretty positive that I've cleared everything out from here. But it never hurts to check. I don't think I went in there last time. Oh no, don't do that. No, no, let me out. Why are you dickhead? You know, this is fucked. Gotta be a jump scare, right? I'm ready for it. I'm ready. Don't even try me, bro. What the fuck? Yo, what the
fuck? Oh my god.
This chick shouldn't hear. Oh, what's here? The red key card, let's go. Enhanced gun ammo? Okay, I know that leads to the bottom. That's a bit of, that's all I know. Right now, I should obviously open this door, you know, like, my brain's telling me to do it, but my brain is also telling me I'm gonna get shit scared in there. Ah, that's right, I have no other way, because the bed closed, goddammit. Ow. Ow. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Fuck off. Yeah, you're a bitch. Suck my dick and then. What you gonna do? Fucking pussy. Hello, bitch. Into the room, quick, quick, quick. Must solve the puzzle, huh? Solve the puzzle with the... What is it? The missing... The missing key, whatever the fuck it is. Do I have to fix this? I must, right? Well, there's a ladder here. How would I do it? Oh. Really stinks. Anyways, I had to change it over. Remote control trophy. Now it'll be shiny even at night. This one. No, no, no. This, no. This one, no. Where the fuck is the remote? Why do they have a ball? What's the ball gonna tell me? Coronavirus? I don't fucking know. Oh, maybe the trophy with this pattern. Right? Am I just a genius? This wind rattling motherfucker. What is that? Holy fuck, this fucking dice, bro. Maybe if I pushed him slowly. Okay. How would I go about fixing the piano? Do I dare? No. There's gotta be something I've missed. Solve the puzzle in the kids' room. Sorry mate, I don't know the puzzle in the kids' room. Is there a clock in here? Cows. Lamp. Blood's annoying. There we go. Much better. Why was it crossed out? Wasn't it just crossed out? Oh. Stupid Oliver keeps teasing your crazy head. Then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. Is there a remote control outside? I don't get it. Oh fuck. It's under the chair, holy shit. I'm a genius. I lied. Maybe I hit the trophy. The remote control was melded with one of his awards. Does it look like I know where the fuck your awards are, young Kronk? This ball has to mean something. Also, why can I inspect it? Why can I not move this? Is it in the helmet? Google it. This shit's annoying me. Here we go. Far out. Oh my gosh. It's just giving me a lockpick. Oh my gosh, here we go. Took me more than fuck fucking forever. Fair play. This don't feel right. Mannequin nearly scared me. Customer Jack Baker, contractor. 1992. Installation of shadow activated doorway in the main hall. Huh. Shadow. What is it? Oh fuck. Bro, this game with its fucking stupid shit. The kid lives here, doesn't he? Wait, I gotta check for shit before I miss it. This is the house. Does it open or something? Whoa. It's a good bouncy wall. Fishing. It is this beehive. No wonder they went like psychotic. They couldn't even afford like regular shit. What is the model shotgun for? Oh, I can. Run. Okay, cool. There's a tape there. Shut up. Happy birthday, huh? Happy birthday to you too. Oh, there's a save point at the house. Yes. Okay. There we go, baby. Blue key card. Wow. Oh, I watched the happy birthday. Not gonna lie. Okay, well, nothing we can really get rid of at the moment. Go. Oh. Okay. I don't feel safe answering you. Go away. They gave me so much chills. Fucking hell. Okay, I don't think I need that. The tape. What's this one about? Oh, it's me being the kid, right?
You, my friend. You, are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't fake this. It has taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Oh, I don't even get a light. Damn. I lied. Do get it. Whoa. Ooh. I can see it. It's probably taking that like 3 seconds of its mother's food, honestly. any goodies. I don't think we're supposed to get any goodies. I think I do have to remember this though. Cass? Just blow it up. It's gotta be yes, right?
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cake. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you.
Fair enough. Yeah, I don't know the combination. Ah, so I'd have to turn that off. Go. Let's blow the whole place up. May as well. Whoa. It's his appearance. Blink. Electronic. Whoa. No password. I can use the gas thing. Ow. Not good. Set in my penis. Oh no. Got a queen. Well, that's gonna be with something. So who the fuck doesn't look at their balloon? Hold it properly. Why do you have a robot that has what I should? Let me pop it. The oh. No water is coming out. Oh fuck. Oh.
Ah, fucking disgusting. Ugh.
Yummy. What is this dirty telescope? Thanks, it's listening. It's dirty. Oh gosh. There's no water. Okay. How right and I there we go, baby. Well, what do I use it for? Looks a bit stinky. Nothing here. These balloons cannot pop. There's gotta be something in this room. It's gotta be like maybe in the balloon. Balloon popping simulator. Okay, so nothing. There's nothing in here. Just in case. The Mercedes logo? I know what you want me to do. Oh, okay. What is this? Noose? Bag? Baby. Noose bag, baby. Noose. Bag. baby. Gotta wait, baby. Is there anyone, baby? Okay. Oh yeah, baby. What? On a move. Why am I locked? Yes, so I can use something. I can flame it. Put a lighter on fire. It's brilliant.
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh man! No! No!
Lusa. How do you spell Lusa? Never mind, I'm just a man. Okay, not much slimer. Where was this? Oh no, it's just a shine.
Happy birthday!
Happy birthday. Oh God. Bro, I can only stand these games for an hour and then I'm done for the night. It's loading? Damn. It's a pretty old game. I don't blame it. They'll be making tinnies here and everything, if I get out. Living the life. God damn it, I gotta go in the house.
Let me talk to Mia.
No, no, no! You gotta show up first! You haven't forgotten where the party is, have you? You can get in from the courtyard. So come on, man! Everybody's waiting for you!
So, no bueno. Okay. I've got... I think everything that I need. I gotta take this. Okay, I'm back. Is there a locked box here or something? Party there, not gonna lie. Why does Kim float out here the whole time? Isn't here. I got about 5 herbs. I'll take one. Okay, save the game. You know. Fuck, I'm gonna hate this guy. Well, the bottle's moving. Why didn't even notice that? Has that always happened? Is it because I saved the game? Some potions. Yep. How many? I got 2 chem fluid. I'm gonna have to use it. Just one though. Wish me luck. Got glitter. Very nice. There's gonna be ferrofluid and shit. Yep, black lights.
Ethan.
Hello.
Ethan, hold on.
He's balding. Damn, he looks like my nutsack. It's like here in some place.
I got something for you.
Oh no, it's just the graphics.
Looky what I've got. You know what this is for? You know what Zoe wants to do with this? She thinks this thing is special. No, Ethan. That ain't special. This right here is special. You see, Ethan, not everybody wants to turn back the clock. What?
It's not hanging out.
Evelyn? I'm just trying to show him. I'm just trying to show him not everybody wants to go back to how things were. There's a stupid bitch. She doesn't understand that I don't want to go back to how things were before my father found y'all. Now everybody wants to turn back the clock. So Ethan, you can crawl around underneath that filthy, rotten house all you want looking for them ingredients, but you ain't gonna find a goddamn thing, Ethan.
Fuck you.
You'll make that serum? Ooh, baby. You're gonna have to come through me. You hear? Now, come on, Ethan. What do you say?
Okay. No problem. Boom! Never mind. I'm fine. Nah, let's go back.
Fuck!
Those like demon things come all over the fucking sheets. It's disgusting. Vile. Oh, some herbs. Need some of that shit back. Got any chem fluid? Pretty damn low. Set up. Oh damn. Let's go. Let it heal. I die. Oh, crouch. Didn't need that. Anymore? What do I do here? There's no way I can get past this. Is this a save room? Sure hope it is. That is my last game fluid, which is slightly concerning. Okay, well, tested that theory pretty well.
I know. Fucking password, right?
Yeah, huh?
Why don't you try 0814?
No, don't try
no!
that.
0621. No, it's 0514. Oh, come on! Take a chance, you never know!
No.
Tip, top, tip, top, tip, top, tip, top.
What's moving? Whoa! Okay. It's gotta be a code, right? Can't believe fucking big kid. Any bombs? Okay. Go. Bombs, bombs, bombs. Gotta watch out for bombs. Lots of bombs. Like this one right here. What's here? sort of want to not go here. Come later. Oh God. But they've all been placed perfectly. Oh God. Don't you deal. Gunpowder. Oh, save point. For God's sakes. Gotta make another one of those. I'm out. Gunpowder. What do I do with the gunpowder? Okay. I almost want to fucking end the whole gameplay bullshit. Shit is not pan. Ah. No bombs, please. Oh, it's chem fluid. Did need some of that, didn't I? And there's still traps. Completely forgot about those. Down there, but herbs. Give me some herbs. Save the game again. Yes. Oh man. Bro, I'm getting itchy butts like crazy. I do hear lots of bombs. Better, so I assume you're better. Oh my god, I didn't fucking die. Swear to god, I'm the most careless cunt in the entire world. You already know I'm greedy. I don't have a choice but to put in the electronic wallet. Oh, there's got to be something in one of these. Go on, Wim, please. I'm begging you. Fuck. I know there's a bomb in the elevator. What? Who was your favorite? Nah. Where is this one? Was that it? The fuck is this, bro? Where was that bomb? It was around these ways. Is not so very good. I'm gonna go save my game. Thanks a lot. What's this? I'm too cool. Holy shit. I got coins. Oh. Be right back here. Still don't know the code, eh? I just want to save my game. Fuck. Oh. So I can't use it. Okay. How long has this been going on? Oh. Oh, the dude had the number. Oh my gosh. 1408.
This is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Oh my guns. I don't like perfectly laid out.
That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
Yippee. Wow. So I'm stuck doing the same maze. Okay.
Alright, what do you say we play a little game? All you gotta do is light the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan, language. There are children in the building. Somewhere, I think. I'm not sure anymore.
The dude is fucking trash.
Oh,
bag, baby. Balloons. Is it loser again? Honestly, good on the cat. You've probably made like a dude made a fire retardant man. It does not look like someone burned. This room was burned and someone died in it at all. I mean, sort of a little bit, but like, still, it's good for a zombie dude, whatever the fuck he is.
Motherfucker! You're supposed to die!
Oh, shit.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
Love you too. I got it. It's 007. James Bond. Oh no. What does that say?
Finally.
Wait a... Let me inspect this. I don't know. I might have lied. I get it. It's here. Where is... And this is a DJ. Got all the buttons and the microphone and shit. Okay. Some more people he killed, I guess. Scorpion. That's good enough. I'll just save the game real quick. Just so my inventory saves as well. I feel like I'm missing something though. Is it ammo? What a... There you go, ammo. I don't like the gun. Oh.
Mia? Mia! Mia!
She's alive.
Who are you? Where are you?
We're just beyond the pier, outside that room. Hurry.
Well now, Ethan.
Hello.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead? Guess that's not in the cards. Not yet.
Lucky me. Look. Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve, I suggest you...
Now that would be telling, Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Dick.
Damn crank, don't I? Fucking beak it. Definitely gotta be like C4s, some shit around here. Got an itch. Just grab some resources. Why not, huh? Bombs. On the station. A light. Wrong. I'm loaded with the shotgun shit. Later, bitch. loaded for this shit. Yes, let's go. How long is the stream? 1 hour 30 minutes. Yeah, I can do 30 an hour.
Zoe? Zoe,
I... Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
A B kid. No one told me to grab the damn ingredients, so dumb stupid idiots. What the fuck they gonna tell me to grab the ingredients now? Fucking dumb cunts, honestly. Yes, please. Hello.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make him fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away. He's coming. Daddy's coming. coming.
Good. I killed.
There's enough for two.
Like, why did they? So you're telling me I killed the dead for no absolute reason? You dickheads. Dickheads. Why the fuck does stupid ass?
So after we make the serum, what's next?
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But
swamp.
Neither of us will get very far without the serum.
But then give it to her.
Hey, one of those is mine.
Zoe! Get some ass back to the house! I will deal with you later! It's bad enough! Just that! You die for me! Now you're blowing against me with my own blood!
This is getting old, Jack!
I didn't even know that. Fucking hell. Oh, and you're around. Ah, less damage. I forget about that L1 bush there.
Zoe! Get some ass back to the house!
Jack!
Yeah. by the beach. Your eyes. I can't find them.
I've seen everything.
Give me the box. Oh no. Whoa.
Ethan, this way.
Fuck.
Use the serum on him.
You want me to cure him?
That's not the damn serum.
Are you alright?
Yeah.
No, Mia's waiting for us.
There's a box. I'll open the box. There we go, baby.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
Give like a half shot. Like a half to her and a half to... Oh. I don't know, this is... I'm in Mio at the next game, so I feel like she'll just come after me. Ooh. Which one's hotter? This tough, bro. This tough. Which would benefit me more? Because ultimately I would... I'm gonna Google this. Fuck it. Who to cure and... Fuck it.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently I belong here.
Damn.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Huh? What do I mean? So I don't kill the other one. What the fuck?
Ethan?
Yeah, that's kind of scary.
Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try.
If I was with the other beach, shit, no.
Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
Damn.
Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
Oh.
What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Let us swim. What the fuck? Just a grandma.
Mommy.
Huh?
This way.
Okay. Mia? What is escape from the baker?
How?
Where's Ethan?
Ethan?
I don't want to be this girl. She's a whore. What is this?
Ethan? Ethan!
I'm dead.
Ethan! Ethan!
Okay. I'll kiss later. Because in the new one, the new version of this game, I'm in it, so. How the fuck did a big ass ship land here and no one noticed? Fuck this game, very honestly. I need pieces and shit. Bro, does it look like I'm not a fucking Spacky? She's been on here.
What was that?
I don't even have any weapons. What is this? What is it? E001. It's in my blood. Ethan was way cooler. He had all the guns and shit. This bitch is stupid. Save and leave forever. Save game, storage. Oh, okay. I gotta go back to the last time.
They're all dead.
What do you mean they're all dead?
The engine room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all!
Me?
Fuck. What the hell is going on? We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know, but... Let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
Hey, gotta sanitize. I guess I don't have a choice. Let's go. Geronimo. Nope, the wrong way. Maybe there's some secrets. No goodies. More secrets. I'll go there in a bit. Never mind, I'll go there now. Wanted to explore more, but okay. But fuck man, these little shiny things. Keep thinking there are. Whatchamacallit? I've forgotten. Mafiosis. Fitzgerald, Giovanni, Dwayne Chalmers, communications technician. Hello, hello there. See the old me, would have been scared. But the new me is improved. What's on this side? Is it dead end or what? There's a door. Because I gotta open the door. She's inside me. She's inside everyone. It's a bit sus there. What do you mean? What do you mean by that? Magic shit. Just put a few goodies in there. Maybe now and again. This was like an alternate dimension. Got scared. Go through it. Ooh, can I jump? No, not a good idea. Oh, the game won't let me. That's a bit... Was that a... Annabelle. 71 tons. Deadweight tonnage. Does that mean it's 71,000 tons? Because that'd be 700... 71,000. I think that is. Holy fuck. No, that's like heavy as fuck.
Settle down, little girl. Settle
down.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
Huh? Get back here, you bitch. I need answers. Fucking big hit. Man, pan lab man on the thing again. Shit. Yeah, got it. Goodies, goodies, goodies. No, there we go. I always know where to find the goodies.
You said we could be a family.
I didn't
say. What are you talking about?
You said.
What did you say? Are you kidding me? Maybe get a fuse. I don't even have a weapon. What the fuck do they want me to do? Just seduce them with my non-existing tits? What do I do here? Oh, music. What the fuck? Jeanette, hey, how's it going? I guess a year and a half have passed by the time you get this letter. Life's so boring. Day after day, same old sea. Or then, I think this time we have some specials sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple with a little girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine traveling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard up. I tried talking to the little girl earlier, and her dad shot me this nasty look. What's he so worried about? Now that I think about it, the captain said he didn't have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. Love you. Left him. Jimbo. One Jimbo. Oh, that's gotta be something, right? It's too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. I was on a night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep and I heard a little girl laughing. Woke up at 19:30, some sort of ruckus in the passageway. Drew, one of the engineers, came in. Hey, Drew. Said there was something going down below. Maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me he was going down to check it out, but he never came back. Must have been around 1950 when I heard the scream. I went to the laundry room. Blackish monster. The monster turned and started coming towards me. Huge shark. Okay, little girl. Now I'm huddled up in the bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of creatures lurking in the passageways now. I can still hear screams now and then, but there's no way getting out. I've written everything I know. It's a gun. Know any good guns? Is it still there? Oh, some dedication, man. Salute to that one. Mate, I'm just trying to. Trying to do God's work here. Where am I? Gone nightclub. What the fuck? God damn it. A bunker seems like the safe place. She's still out there. But it's gotta be like some sort of gun or something on there. Please, man, I'm begging ya. Handgun, let's go. Oh, save point. Jesus Christ. Oh, thank you. You got anything on ya? Smell it, I'm home. Okay. No problem. Someone shit on the wall and it's just rust. Okay. Well, bye bye. Seven hours, not bad. Restarts. Or. Yeah, no, I'm not getting all of them. Okay. I'm all off. Whoa, what's that? Okay, definitely I'm off now. Bye bye.